get a good look at the lens flare. Look at that. Interesting.